Not a hamster. No, we're going to skip salmons today. It's the last hour of salmons, right? Isn't it? Isn't it? Yeah, salmons ends at 7. Isn't it, bruv? Salmons ends in an hour, so... Yeah. We're just gonna turf it. Howdy, Zach. How's it going? And it's not that great of a set. That's true. And it's the last hour, and I don't wanna... I actually don't mind the set so much. But it's not fun to freelance, for sure. I don't think. You really need a crew for this set, I think. And even then, sometimes it gets a little hairy. But anyway. We're not salmonsing today. Tomorrow, we will be salmonsing. Howdy, Altern. We will be salmonsing tomorrow. Because that rotation is freaking awesome. The last turfing to Monday. Because after today, there will always be salmons on Monday. There will be no reason to do a turfing to Monday. Ever again. Ever. Because our next 2 Mondays in Splatoon 2 will have salmons open for stream time. Okay. Give me just a few minutes.
Down.
Okay, sorry about that. Mother called. She was concerned because there's pretty bad flooding up here in Dallas. She wanted to... Nugget. She wanted to make sure I wasn't floating away. So, hey, let's get started. So howdy everybody, welcome. Sorry about the pause. The late start. But when mother calls, I gotta pick it up. You know how it is. I didn't see what the maps were. I mean, obviously it's... whatever this is. But... go! It's kind of weird seeing this WUT flag tag around everywhere still. Because that hasn't been a thing for a while, has it? Nice! Single hit on them, but okay. Hopefully y'all can get in. Hopefully we can drive some of these people off and get some real gamers in here. I had every chance in the world to kill them. And I missed every shot almost. Real gamers like Canoe, real gamers exactly like Canoe. When I think real gamer, I think Canoe. Okay, we've got somebody just standing around. That's probably why things have turned for one reason anyway. Apparently I'm gonna end up having to learn how to... can't seem to get those hits all of a sudden. Apparently I'm gonna have to learn how to do that, because he's gonna make me do it next time, I think. I'll be the one making funny noises, I guess. Yeah, I knew that would happen. Started good, ended terrible. Still came pretty close. Right. Let's see who we intimidated out of here so we can get you folks in. Zach is in. Hamster's in. MK Ultra. I don't know who that is. Yeah, it kind of makes it hard to replay it too. Howdy, alt. Homemade tacos for supper and homemade chocolate chip cookies. I'm sure they're delicious. Yeah, just think, Splatoon 3, having to wait around is still gonna suck, but it'll be better. Also, I get a bean of the jelly variety. Okay, back up. Dagnabbit. Perfect time to get that jelly bean. I'm going to transfer these to a less noisy container. That is a strawberry bean. Thank you, hamster, for the tasty bean. Versus Zap, and I lost. All right. It's always a tangerine when you're eating. Well, there aren't any more licorice in this bag. I have a brand new bag sitting on the table over by the door. I don't know why I'm saying that, because pretty sure y'all can't see that. Ah, dang it. I mean, maybe you can, I don't know. Oh, we got a DC. We had somebody that wasn't playing last match, and now we got a DC. Well, you don't get to see a lot of my apartment on the board game stream. Just basically one area that I call a game room and bits of the kitchen, and that's it. So, good luck getting the layout based on that. Altern's in. Welcome, Altern. Well, quit doing good and I won't have DCs. A standard apartment layout? I don't know that there is a standard apartment layout. Is like every apartment in the world the same? Something tells me that's not true. Standard from my block, okay. And do you know what my block? block is? Or like which decade my apartment were built in? I don't know that. The bubbles. Don't love the bubbles. It's gonna start raining. Guy and I are having a big fight where nobody hits each other. My friends that come over, they don't even get to see the rest of the house. That's all they get to see. Think I let my friends see where I live? My house? I don't think so. You don't know my friends very well. Oh, brilliant. Nice. Big bunch of miscreants they are. One hit, come on. Oh, it don't look good. It don't look good. Wah wah. Are my other friends also like the Idlers? A lot of them are a lot worse, actually. Like, terrible people. Yeah, worse. Like, one of them will show up in chat every now and then. Howdy, Steve. When I'm saying when I'm talking about misbehaving, I'm generally not talking about Steve. Generally, it's Lee and Mark and me that do misbehavior type of things. Not so much Steve. No, Nozak, no, bad. talked to Zach for I don't know how long. I don't know. Ooh. See, same's... Same's a word. But... I'm not sure I'm equating the same with Steve either. See, Steve's the kind of guy that will sit and complain incessantly about work, but then when you get into like just a social conversation with him, all he wants to talk about is work. So I'm not sure sane is the proper descriptor. Workaholic's a mental illness. I'm gonna go ahead and say that. I'm gonna commit to that one right there. Workaholic is a mental illness. No, the Kubernetes talk is puts me to sleep. I cannot stand talking about software. I just cannot. Do not. Puts me right to sleep. Steve, on Sundays I'm doing Cult of the Lamb. You and Mark ought to drop by and get indoctrinated into the cult. Got him. Sacrifice? No, I haven't even sacrificed Lee yet. Nobody's been sacrificed yet. All of my followers are dear to me. Oh, what got me? A curling bomb that I didn't see. Howdy, Wolfie. You weren't... What do you mean I won't let you? You gotta win the raffle. How do you play the cult game? You mean how do you do the raffle? I mean, it's just a Twitch extension. It should work, unless you have Twitch extensions turned off. Or how do you mean, how does the game work? like from my side. You had 6 raffles and didn't win. Well, that's because you're unlucky. What happened the 7th? The 7th time you entered a raffle. Oh, yeah. Go eat. Well, maybe next time, hamster. Maybe next time. You got plenty of time left in the cult. You'll be able to get in. Are you familiar with Binding of Isaac? Good job, team. Way to go. Yes, okay. So a portion of the game is a lot like Binding of Isaac. And the other portion of the game is... Puppy Cat! Welcome in, Wolfie. The other portion of the game is like a base builder and management simulator type of deal. So you got the cult in the base, and you're trying to keep them happy and fed and keep their poop cleaned up. And to advance the story, you go into the dungeons or go on a crusade and try and beat back the gods of the old faith. But the reason you're doing that is because the old god that they sealed away brought you back to life and gave you his power. Go to sneeze. Woo, sorry. So you build a base, do others come and attack you? Nobody, as far as I can tell, comes to attack the base. But, oof, yeah. But you gotta kinda manage the base, and it gets pretty tight sometimes. Uh-oh. No rain, no rain. No, Zach, no kill! I don't think Limo was a spy. I don't remember who accused Limo of being a spy either. But the game also has a bunch of Twitch integration that lets viewers be the cult members. Whenever we get a new cult member, we can do a raffle, basically a random draw to see who gets. Zach, no, it's bad. You're bad, Zach. You're bad. Now, while you're on the Crusades, sometimes one of the gods you're up against will do nasty things. Like the one I'm up against right now, while I was crusading against him, popped up and said, okay, I'm just gonna cast famine on your cult while you're gone. Oh boy. That sucks. Powers do you get from that god? You get a bunch of different things. Like, you don't get a whole lot of powers up front it kind of builds up. Howdy, Crafty. It is indeed Monday. Good job. Why aren't I salmoning? Because it's chirping to Monday, Crafty. There's a number of reasons. First, the rotation kind of sucks. Second, the rotation ends in 20 minutes. Third, we'll do salmons tomorrow. Yeah, the rotation tomorrow looks really nice. But anyway, let's see. You get combat abilities and the crusades. And as your followers level up and give you like points from their faith and dedication, then you can kind of level up the cult and do all kinds of stuff. There are what in the game? I'm sorry, Crafty. You should have moved when there's a bad rotation. Instead of when there's a fantastic rotation. One of my cultists declared that they thought Limo was a spy. Limo is another cult, has a cultist in the game. It's just the followers every now and then will come up with a quest for you to do. This particular little quest was, hey, I think Limo's a spy. Why don't you go talk to him about it and see what he says. And then when I talked to Limo, Limo was just, aw, hello. My goodness, you look nice today, cult leader. And I'm like, you know what? You're right. You can't possibly be a spy. And that was it. I don't think they're Republicans, Crafty. Couldn't get him. Oh, look out! Aw, dang it. Oh, was it Kit that was saying the mold spot? Maybe. Sacrifice someone in the game, what method you use. It kind of depends on what things you unlock, what things you choose. Like, the Sealed Away God gives you just a straight up sacrifice ritual to do. But I've chosen an Ascendance ritual, which will send a follower up into a higher plane of existence or whatever. So that's another way you can do it. You can just straight up murder somebody. It's another way to get rid of somebody. Yeah, and sometimes your followers will ask you to make them a poop bowl to eat. Up, 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 up. Get away, get away, get away. Close one. On me. Oh, Hydra. Careful, careful. Everybody wants my butt. It is my butt. You cannot have it. Got him. After you move, you're really gonna need a day off crafting, because that sucks. Moving is the worst. That's why I've lived where I've lived for the last 20 years. Deal with them hammers. Oh, okay. I didn't know where it was. I found it, though. Let's go clean this up. I do what that is. Make their mess. Iffy. Set it for Hamster. Thanks for the games, Hamster. It was a lot of fun. I saw you picked up a puzzle game. I put it on my wish list. And then I read the reviews and they were all saying, well, you know, it's not as good as this or that. But you know what? It looks neat. So let me know what you think of it. Thank you. hiccups. Uh-oh. Here
we go.
All right, get me out of here. Oh, there's another one. Let me go, let me go, let me go. By 0.5 out of 10 or something. Man. Nah. Oh. Oh. Puzzles are kind of basic. Probably right up my alley. Might actually make me feel smart for a change. Autumn. I mean, I didn't get autumn. Get autumn? They got. Nah, I helped. Are there collectibles? Hidden notes? Nice. I would like hidden notes. No, no. The price is a decent game. It's probably something we'll take a look at. But then again, I've got a ton of puzzle games on the list. Whoa, that was way closer than I thought it would be. Good job. One difference. You can break pots, so it's like Zelda then. Oh, dang. Man, lots of in-zaps tonight. Oh. Qué lástima. Okay, the last two. What's your first project gonna be? Something you haven't finished? Okay, I'm leaving. Oh, what got me? Splashdown. Wow, I was so far away from it, though. So far. Be done by October. That's a lot of time. Thank you, Canoe. Also, howdy, Canoe. How are you doing? Womp, womp, womp. Busy social life. I see. Nice. Never stood a chance. Oh, get out of the way! Yikes! Make a mess back here real good. Ouch. Hoit. That's okay. Daddy got me. Job team. No, I don't think that has anything to do with your sex life, Crafty. Because I don't really know anything about that. Level up, bitches. Alright. Hold on one sec while I get this worked out. Also, this waiting around and just trying to get into a lobby with your friends, that's going to be a thing of the past. That's all right, Crafty. I can guarantee you I was going to say very little interest in that topic, but I'm just going to go ahead and say I got no interest in that topic. Thanks, though. My spider's coming up there. Pretty slippery squid there. Some boba tea. There's a lot of boba tea places around where I live. I like this stuff. Dang it, dang it, dang it. But, I usually have him leave out the little tapioca pearls. Oh, jeez. Just go, 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 go. I was kind of getting wrecked. Welcome back, Aldrin. Whoop. 40 months. Thanks, Aldrin. That's super long. What is boba? Boba tea is... it's a drink. Oh, jeez. And, in the drink, they put these little tapioca balls. And that's pretty much it. Also called bubble tea. A lot of places, instead of like a tea, it's more like a smoothie. We're gonna have to watch for that. That dude is murdered. Watch it, watch it. Bubble isn't a fizzy? No. Like, when they say bubble, they just mean the tapioca balls. Doesn't really have anything to do with bubbles. It's good stuff, but I mean, just give me a smoothie, you know what I mean? I don't want the little balls in it. This guy, this one right here. Need to figure that one out. They're all there. So close. So it just depends on the place you go to, where it'll be like a tea or like a smoothie, or you know, they'll places will make both kinds. There was a place here where I would go to get basically a coffee smoothie, and they would have these little, welcome back, Wolfie. And it would have this little coffee jelly in it, but it was just like little gummy, coffee flavored gummy chopped up stuff in it. So good. Super tasty. Well, they put their sploosh away. Now they got a dynamo. And here they are. To give me a hard time in specific. Oop. Thank you, armor. API. What do I think of the emote limo mate? It's pretty cool. Is it the finished product? I don't know if he's done with it or not. Is it done? Is it finished? I didn't know if he was still working on it or not. I mean, I like it. But before I can use it, I also need to pay Limo. That was part of the deal. Okay. It's very close. Oh, jeez. Limo should let me know. what method he would like it paid for and what he believes his work is worth. Getting close to another level up. Look, mine has a 69 in it too. Sorry, Zach. Hopefully this won't be as big of a deal in Splatoon 3. Although, once you're already in a match, it might be. Got one on him. I need out. I need out. This is dangerous. So danger. Oh, there's someone behind me still? Sure is. Oh God, right on me, jeez! Oh, good bomb throw. Fantastic. It kicks people out automatically. Well, you hope that until it kicks you out. Level up, bitches. Thank you. Yay, Zach made it in. Welcome, Zach. That scared me for a minute. I don't know why. Ooh, I was right next to that. Picked a bad spot to do that. Didn't even get a rocket off. I'm not dead. How am I not dead? You bumped your thumb on your desk. You bumped it? Oh, you accidentally hit nope? Is that what I'm... Alvin's back. Like, under the desk? What? You were too close to your desk. Are you at a more appropriate distance from your desk now? Okay, good. I want you to hurt yourself. You're gonna need those thumbs. Watch it. I don't like your longer range reach. Don't like it. Okay, fine, you saw me. I guess it's fair. So we're getting all the weapons to start with in the Splatfest this weekend. Okay. So that's gonna be cool. We get to sit there and try out all the weapons. See all the new kits. Test them out. Oh, dang. Decide what we want to spend our Sheldon tickets on. Look, buddy. There's a super serious battle going on over here. Life or death situation. You should really be a part of it. Oh. I don't feel safe. Careful, 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 careful. Jump, jump. I don't think we won. Womp womp womp. Twenty-eight weapons? I thought they said 26. Still, that's a lot. We're gonna get a good look. I'm gonna have to make a new spreadsheet for all my gear sets. Last one for tired Alter. Alright, Alter. It'd be cool if everybody was participating. They still sitting up there? Yep. Yeah. still up there. No, they finally decided to get down here and play a bit. Be tired. I know Canoe is super tired. Poor Canoe. See me up here, honey. Ah, they jumped out. Good. This logic was important. Now they're back. Big oof. Thanks for the game, Zoltran. Take it easy. Rest well. Yes, saving the loadouts. See you later, Wolfie. Thanks for playing. Saving those loadouts is going to be fantastic. I wish it was more. But holy cow, that's going to be so nice. Uh-oh, dead. This is a mistake. I did it. I got away with it. Two tap on him. I just wanted to make a big mess in there. Honey Manga, how's it going? I am doing pretty all right. Hope the same with you. Poor Zek. Why did Zek die and I survived? Okay, I gotta go. I gotta get out of there. I'm dead. Oh, dang it. I'm excited for Splat 3. Oh, yeah. There's a lot of cool stuff in there I'm looking forward to. I have heard Salmon Run is all the time now. That's why our title for tonight is The Last Turfing to Monday. Because with Salmon's being on all the time, there's no reason to have a Turfing to Monday. We'll always have Salmon's been on. So there will always be a Sam Monday from now on. We'll be doing the Splatfest this weekend. I'm picking Team Blue. Every Splatfest, except for one or a couple, there was never really a team I cared about one way or the other. Except for baseball versus soccer. I'm a big baseball fan, so I chose baseball that time. Otherwise, my main team, I always pick based on color. Whatever color's closest to blue, that's the one I pick. Now, the fact that I have three accounts means that naturally I'll probably be playing on all three teams and trying to max out on all three. If maxing out on the Splatfest is still a thing, they just may not do that anymore. But I'm looking forward to the return Splatfest. It's going to be a lot of fun. Lane ball. I've never really picked Splatfest teams based on the idol that represented it. And I don't think that's going to change in Splatoon 3. With scissors. Team Red. Big Man's a pretty popular character. He's fun. Like I said, I don't really have a preference as far as characters go. I guess, I only like Shiver because she's blue. Or whatever. Oh, I went in the water. Lame balls. What the balls? I guess if you're going to talk about character design, I think Shiver probably is my favorite so far. Supposedly Shiver is non-binary. Well, you know. Dang it. I mean, you can assign whatever you want. Personally, I feel that assigning sexuality to cartoons is a little weird. But that's just me. I mean, I don't care one way or the other. That has nothing to do with this. Absolutely nothing to do with how I feel about them. I just think it's a little weird. Yeah, people identify with characters, and that's fine. But different people identify with different characters differently. And it leads to a whole bunch of upset people for some reason. So, I don't know. I just don't get it. I don't get why people want to be upset all the time. Oh, let me up there. Oh God, there's one left. Team's dead. Shoot! Oh man. I was about to throw some bubbles up there. Three splooshes, if you count ours. We needed more sploosh. It's the whole thing. It's just, they're cartoons. I don't know. It's just me personally. I don't identify with cartoons at all. Feel free to do whatever you like. That's just me. Definitely not knocking whatever you want to do. They're not just cartoons for anyone. I mean, to me they are. That's all I'm saying. Just cartoons to me. I don't feel any kind of attachment to them. And you are welcome to visualize them however you like. I just can't. All I can see them as is character designs. I guess I'm not a very creative person. So to me, that's the only way I can fit them into my brain. Come on, hit them! Only thing I can do is give my perspective. And I'm certainly not going to disparage your perspective at all. But please forgive me when I can't get excited or into your perspective, because it just doesn't mean that much to me. And it doesn't mean I don't respect your perspective. It just doesn't click in my head. I wanted that doll. What's happening? Got her ass is kicked. That's what's happening. trying to think about what are my favorite cartoon characters. Uh-oh. I got two taps on him. I'm dead. It is nice. And I'm glad that people can. I just can't wrap my head around it, that's all. Howdy, Kit. Thank you for the raid. How are you doing this evening? What have you been up to? Somebody up there. There is. Doing good. Glad to hear it. I also am doing well. 100,000%. Oh my god. Cannot imagine. I 1,000%ed hero mode, but as much as I like Octo Expansion, oof. I don't know that I could put that much time in. I've taken 2 accounts through the whole thing, including Inner Agent 3. But man. I don't think I could do the whole thing. Not every station, every weapon. That's quite a feat. Well done. Oh boy, I hope if there's something like 1,000%ing in the new hero mode, I'm hoping. I'm hoping it's not as much a pain in the ass to do it as it was in Splatoon 2. To 1,000% is shorter than hero mode? Is it? You think so? I guess. Yeah, probably. Because each stage only has like 3 weapon choices. And with each one in hero mode, you gotta do it 9 times. 9 times. Hi, Godbest. How are you doing today? Welcome, welcome. Am I playing with viewers? Yeah, I am. Honestly, we're not going to be going for too much longer. I need to get me some dinner, but I can go another 15 minutes or so if you'd like to get in a couple games. Octo Expansion was really nice. And I hope they take some of the lessons from that and apply it to the new game. Although I don't exactly want Hero Mode to be an exact copy of Octo Expansion or anything, but it was a lot of fun. Much better than the base single player. I'm nearly dead. Whoa! Oh, where's the hammer being thrown around over here? Nice. Yeah, it looks like they are. Oh gosh. Definitely taking some inspiration from Hero Mode. I mean, from Octo Expansion for the new Hero Mode. Oh dear God! That was close. Nice! Got him with the old suck bomb. Behind me, but the missiles. I'm ever playing with viewers, let you know. Monday we usually do Salmon Run, but since Salmon Run is closed, we're doing turf. Six p.m. to 8 p.m. Central. Viewers are welcome to join for Salmons on Mondays. Tuesdays, we normally do Turfing Tuesday. Viewers are definitely welcome to join Turf on Turfing Tuesday. Also, 6 to 8 p.m. every Tuesday. Thanks, Manga. I'm not gonna claim I know exactly what I'm doing around here, but I'm gonna assume I'm doing all right. There was somebody. Whoa! So those are our Play With Viewer days. You are more than welcome to hang out with us on those times. Boom, boom, boom. Tomorrow we're doing Salmons instead of Turf. Because that rotation looks freaking awesome. It's splendid. And we did turf today. Two Forge Pros. Who's got the other one? Mimi over there, maybe? Forge Pro's the best. I'm probably going to end up picking a different favorite weapon in Splatoon 3. Because all... Dang it, just get splatted. All the kits will be different. I've got a ton too. But it's not full, so there's no reason to delete any yet. I don't guess. I not so popular like Altern that I have to delete people. Everybody wants to be Altern's friend. Everybody. Hello. Oh, you got me. Oh my gosh, so popular. Missiles. Whoa, 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 whoa. Back in 2018. How can you tell? How you can't tell when somebody was added, can you? Or can you? Maybe you can, and I'm just stupid. Can. But you have to, like, go into their profile and look, huh? Because that sounds like exactly something that I'm not gonna do. What I'm going to do is go through and see if I can identify names I recognize or not. Oh, okay. Yeah, but I'm not going to look. I'm going to look at it. I'm just going to go, you know what? I don't recognize this name. They're out of here. I qualify. What if I go check my friends list and Altern's not there anymore? Oh no. My bestest Splatoon friend hates me. Right next to me, sir. Don't appreciate that. Where did they go? There they are. Oh, look out. Oh, nice. That was so pretty. Excuse me, sir. I was taking this a clip. I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't kill me while I'm taking clips. Call that the double bubble. Only friends with 40 month subscribers. Oh. Rip. I don't know how long I am subscribed to the altar. Hello, I'm marked. I don't like being marked. Ow, ow, no shoots. I don't have my bubble anymore, so I can't. Well, they're gone now. Hello, marked. I'm marked. Got him. Nice job. So who do we want to go hang out with? You know what? We have... I don't think I've ever raided Zizu. Zizu... Oh, wait. No. Zizu just stopped. Never mind. Enjoy your bedtime, Alter. I'll talk at you later. Nugget, what are you doing? Each other. We pro'd each other in the face. Screwed up. I didn't want to jump down here, but okay. Ah, oh, crap.
Hmm.
Oh, dang. Getting some good shots in, though. Alright. I think this is gonna be it for us tonight. Don't know where we wanna go. Maybe Chris L. Let's go hang out with Chris. I don't think we've ever visited Chris before. We won, did we? Amazing. Good job. Oh, I didn't. You did. All right, everybody. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. It has been a pleasure, as always. Thanks for the games, and thanks for being here. We're going to hang out with Chris for a bit. I'll see y'all tomorrow, I hope, for some Simran. Same time, same channel. Take it easy, everybody. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.